faithfulness. This week, I have realized more than ever that to be faithful, we must be committed. Faithfulness to God does not mean that we don't make mistakes or we don't sin. It means being committed to a daily relationship with Christ. It means being honest about our feelings and our thoughts and taking time to let God pour His grace upon us. Faithfulness to others, family, friends, the church, and even strangers means being committed to God first. We have been practicing that through living into the fruits of the Spirit and also spiritual disciplines. These have been ways to deepen our relationship with God, with ourselves, and with others. But we must first want to keep that commitment going in whatever way feels best for us. This week, I asked you to journal. Some of you would have loved this, but I bet that most probably found it difficult or didn't even attempt it. I know this because years ago, my spiritual director suggested that I started journaling. It lasted a whole week. I've started many times over, but nearly always drifted away. It's a discipline that I found and still find hard, and I wasn't committed. So now, I journal through certain times of my life, and it helps me to think through situations, events, scriptures, and in my studies. Throughout my renewal leave, I've kept a journal daily. I've been committed to it. And rereading it this week has made me even more aware of God's presence in each step of this renewal journey. How have you experienced faithfulness and journaling? I pray your commitment to a relationship with God has grown deeper and that you are now committed to continuing that journey with me, even beyond the fruits of the Spirit. Just two more to go. Enjoy your time at the fair next week. See you soon.